Good morning, ma'am. Also, I am Shasha. My group members are Atira, Amira, Chachin, and Afal. Our project title is Smoking.
About our project.
What is your project about?
Our project is about smoking.
Who are you targeting to reach out to?
We are targeting the young adults and adults who smoke. What we aim to do?
When and where do you intend to share your messages?
We intend to share our message on blog and Twitter right now.
How do you plan to reach out to the target audience?
We plan to spread URL to people and post our URL online.
Research.
What did you find out?
We find out more consequences and more ways of quitting on smoking.
Where did you get your reliable information from?
We get our reliable information from Wikipedia and Google.
Development.
What did your group decide to focus on?
Our group decided to focus on the percentage of young adults and adult smokers and reduce the percentage.
How did you develop your ideas from the research?
We developed our ideas from the research by posting video on YouTube and sharing our URL online.
Digital artifact.
What is our final product?
Our final product is blog.
Why is it a success?
It is a success because there was more than 20 views on blog.
Reflection.
What was the outcome of the project? Did people like it?
There was more than 20 people viewing the blog, so I suggest people like it.
How did the team work together?
Our team worked together by collecting information and share within the group.
What were your strengths and weaknesses?
Shasha gave ideas, Atira made blog and upload information on it. Amira make PowerPoint and upload it onto YouTube or save it in a thumb drive. Nafa give ideas too but irrelevant. Chachin keep quiet yet he knows what we're doing and he recorded his voice too.